The muscular marvel confidently moves through its watery world. Exhibiting behavior more common to a thresher sheep, this bull makes creative use of her powerful tail. A shark fin is a sinister reminder to humans that the ocean remains a wild and untamed domain. The bull performs an acrobatic feat worthy of an orca, cruelly imprisoned and put on display in a marine park stunt show. The bull's speed is astounding for a large marine predator. A breaching shark is a rare and calorie-intensive spectacle. Enjoy traveling at 6 knots, being liberally splashed by seawater, then the sailboat is the ideal vessel for you.
emphasize that this sort of targeted violence is quite unusual for a shark.
That shark is... Work on their nose. Go get him, Chen. How you doing there, shark?
Some dinner coming, boys. Let's get her up on deck, huh?
On board the Cajun Queen, Scaly Pete looks over the catch of the day.
Yeah, this my daddy's iron, all right. This ain't D-Shark. Not the one I was looking for.
How do you know?
How I know? Not big enough. This look like a mega to you. Oh, well, looky here. She's on for me. Hello! How you mama in there?
Why'd you do that?
So I can identify her. Next time I see her, when I spear her.
The tiny pup responds with an instinct for survival.
You maybe want to turn off that camera.
Famous big game hunter once posited that after an animal had tasted human flesh, it forsakes its natural prey in a deadly single-minded search for the most dangerous game. Remember, when planning a cemetery, try to avoid high-risk coastal areas. From the moment she's born, the shark's cold, expressionless eyes are constantly on the watch for food. Are capable of absorbing extreme amounts of water in their attempts to suck up prey. The peace of the grotto enables the shark to approach the world with greater confidence and effectiveness. Exhibiting behavior more common to whales and dolphins, this shark is able to use biosonar to locate potential prey. I have one of those new pop-up tub stoppers at home, and let me tell you, those things are just a magnet for hair and debris. Human fatalities caused by giant catfish and sharks, such as the Amazon Basin or Splash Mania Water Park in Garland, Texas. Thank you. freshwater fish commonly found throughout the Great Lakes region, so I have no idea what it's doing here.
Thank you.
shark's life expectancy is at half, which is a shame, as we're all hoping for a second season. Hunting of Fawtik's keystone predators has led to a superabundance of catfish, which is just fine by local bully Rosie the Alligator. Traveling around, we are constantly reminded of how man's intrusion has disrupted the fragile equilibrium of the marine world. Thank you. Sharks naturally gravitate to areas where food is available and abundant. Hunger is a driving force for the bull shark. The Gulf is filled with creatures both foreign and familiar. The situation looks dire if the big fish doesn't find water soon. Catfish proves no match for the savage and relentless fury of the shark. are 70-year-olds who survive gator attacks with nothing but a golf club. Come on. Fautic Bayou has long been a favorite go-to spot for catfishing. The shark is now a team, and we should expect much angst, ennui, and poor decision-making. Sometimes even sharks just need to dirty bulk. As a result of industrial pollution and sewage wastewater, Dead Horse Lake was designated a Superfund site in 1996. Despite the catfish's highly developed auditory system, lab tests revealed they still prefer CDs over vinyl. Lacking a swim bladder, the shark must continue swimming or it will sink. cooters are often nicknamed cooters, but I refuse to be on familiar terms with any snake-faced monsters. Retreats to the grotto for refuge and quiet reflection. Local police departments settle a dispute over jurisdiction, these two remain a popular attraction for selfie-seeking snorkelers. Most know him as the friendly face of Captain Winky's fish and chips. In real life, the pirate was a genocidal monster who murdered and enslaved thousands. Is easily identified by its squared stern and pointed bow. A phantom-like shadow. lives around Trash Island, where they enjoy a steady diet of hypodermic needles and used pregnancy tests. As with many social movements, the annual Driftwood Man Festival purports to foster progressive change, but it's really just an excuse for hippies to flout public nudity laws. Thank you. perhaps having gone too far with her pranks and hijinks, is now the subject of a county-wide shark hunt.
Shark at a dead horse lake.
Scourge of the swampland, Bayou Willie. Port Clovis has grown bored of the hunt, leaving our shark to fight another day. Is notorious for casting albino performers as villains rather than casting me. shark is never one to pass up a fat fiesta. Like that, the vibrant, brightly hued ocean world becomes a bloodbath. Artists spent 16 years building this sculpture out of trash pulled from the lake, only to have it thrown back in the lake by intoxicated locals. Of the grotto enables the shark to approach the world with greater confidence and effectiveness. Appreciate the grant from Sunshine Solutions that made this show possible. We'd also like to remind viewers that mass cloning and gene editing for today's military is safer than ever. No one can tell what may be found in a shark's stomach. It's truly the ocean's garbage. Peculiar biological adaptation allows the bull to survive in fresh water. The solitary hunter stumbles upon another source of nourishment. shark is an animal of broad dietary proclivities. A shark's sense of smell is simply astonishing. Quite a strange conglomeration of stuff will end up in the stomachs of sharks. The bull shark demonstrates the importance of getting enough minerals in her diet. Thank you. be honest, with all that scarring, I found that shark a little hard on the eyes. Vegetation salinity zones in this area include fresh marsh, intermediate marsh, brackish marsh, and saline marsh. The resilient bull shark is able to navigate all of them with ease. Consenting adults wants to perform cryptic rites to shadow forth the prophecy of the great old ones. Who am I to judge? we witness beneath the waves is more incredible than what we can imagine. The grotto provides a brief respite from the Sturm und Drang of the Gulf.